Your presence honors me. Oh, greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galane before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more. When the dead return to prey upon the living, it is a terror beyond understanding. It's easy to become lost in the wilderness on the way to the Citadel. After you have come to the Cairnstones, you must remember that the path continues through the caves.
Good day. If you fail to destroy Blood Raven, I fear that our order will perish forever.
Hello. Each moment you delay adds another undead sister to Blood Raven's army.
Good day. Akara felt something was wrong even before Undariel descended upon us. She feared that Blood Raven had stumbled upon some evil force beneath Tristram. I wish we had acted then. Greetings.
The Order welcomes you.